answer that.
It's not mine.
Hello, Red.
Sorry, who is this?
There is a bomb under your seat. If you... Do I have your attention?
Did I do something to you?
You sound so guilty.
What do you want?
Drive to this location.
Honey, something's happened. There's a man who has put a bomb in the car. Under our seats are our pressure triggers. We can't get out. The car will explode. We're here.
Listen very carefully, or I kill you. Open the glove box. Shoot him.
Why are you doing this? What have I ever done to you?
Dad!
His life or yours?
Matt, I'm your best friend.
You're a murderer now, Matt.
You think I'm the bomber?
Well, I guess you've had a tough day. I know that you lost a lot of money for your clients who invested in your fund. A lot of people are worried about you. You've got everybody's attention, Matt.
He is still out there. If you can find him, I will.
I'm in control here.
No, you're not.
You hurt my daughter, you son of a bitch. I will kill you. What's it gonna be?
Drive.
It's a fun speed-esque concept. An American businessman, Matt Neeson, receives a bomb threat while driving his children to school. His car will explode if they stop and get out. Trapped in their car in a high-speed chase across the city, Matt must follow the stranger's increasingly dangerous instructions in a race against time to protect his family and solve the mystery that plays out over the course of one day. The film is directed by Nimrod Antal, Predators, Vacancy, Metallica Through the Never, and written by Chris Salmanpour, story editor on FBI, Most Wanted. Retribution, also starring Nelma Dumasweeny, Lily Asbell, Jack Champion, Arian Moyd, M. Beth Davids, and Matthew Modine, will be in U.S. cinemas on August 25th and Australian cinemas on September 21st.